Hello, I hope you're fine. We're here for development report, truncated cone. This is the truncated cones. This, when you need to develop, you consider the sites where your cone you are going to cut and open. But yes, we'll consider these sites. So when you cut these sites and open, we hope your prisms will look like this, but we are going to develop, so you will see. So first, when you need to develop, you must draw the base of the of your coin. So after taking the radius, going to, this will be the center of the so after drawing, we're going to extend this line, and this also line, this point touch target to this circle, draw the line which touch this point and target to the circle. As you see, after drawing, we're going to draw to divide our circle into 12 equal parts. So firstly, let's divide into four parts. After dividing into four parts, now we are going to divide into, take the diameter and place your compass and start to mark the point, place in this intersection as you see, and start to mark so we are dividing into 12 parts. After, now we are going to join our point. Join your point. After joining your points, now you have 12 equal parts. So you can label number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. After label, now you are going to draw the line which will touch these 2 points and parallel to this line. So as you see, now after drawing this point, now we are going to join this point to the apex. So we extend this line. After join, now we are labeling this line touch number 1, so you label number 1, this touch number 2 and the number 12, number 2 and the number 12, this touch number 3 and 11, we label this touch number 4 and number 10, this touch number 5 and number 9, this touch number 6 and 8, this touch number 7. After label, now we're going to draw the floor, the area, plan area. Now draw the line which is parallel to this line that lie vertical that touch this point. Must be parallel, so must make sure you are drawing parallel lines. After drawing, now your cone is truncated from this side, from this point to this point. So the point when you look for, you look to the top of the point where you will see this area which is cut, is from this point. So you mark the point of intersection. Where this line intersects, and this side, so you mark the point of intersection. This point and this point. After marking the intersection point, now you can combine. That is plan area. You can shade it. After drawing the plan area, now we are going to draw the developments. Now we are going to draw the line which is parallel to this. To this line which touch this point, and the line must end it to this line. Start here. So So we are going to mark it. This number one, this line number one. So we'll mark it number one. This line going here and bend to this, so it means number two and number 12. That one is 3 and 11. That one is 4 and 10. That one is 5 and 9. And that one is what? Is 7. So after marking, we are going to finish our development. Now take the length. So draw the, can I say, semicircle. This was the point of what? Central point. Now draw a line where you will start to divide your, to draw another side. So take one length of arc of this part and count this the same length in this semicircle, and it must be 12 as the when counting in both sides. So it will be number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, 10, 11. Now, going to add another. So it'd be 12 and 1. After measure this sides, now we are going to join all point to the apex. Now, number 2, number 1. After joining, now we are going to take the distance from this apex, because this Let's say number A, let's say letter A and letter B, and this is the number, is this number which is ends of the base of what? Of your code. Now we're going to take the length, to shift this length from A to number 7 here. As you see, we are table number 7, so you can draw semicircle, but this length is up to the number 7, so we mark number 7, which is that one. Also, we are going to take another length from apex, which touch number 5 and number 9, so you can draw semicircle. Because it's construction line, you can't, don't bold it, so number 9 and number 5, number 4 and number 10. Now we take length from apex, number 4 and number 10. Now number 3 and number 11. Now number 2 and number 12. And number the main number 1 and number 1. Now we are going to connect our points so as to get the development. Also, there's a number 6 here. Number 6 and number 8, which you must be at this point, so you can draw. We have forget it. So also you can take it is this length. Which is number 6 and number 6 and number 8. Now we are going to join our point. So number 6, number 8 here. We're going to join our points. So As you see, so you this must be bold. And also bold and this end is also bold. You must bold with source can be your work can be clear. You must bold with compass. That is how you can develop a truncated code. How can you do it? Thank you for listening. For more videos about drawing, you can check in description. Thank you for listening.